Really hope nobody spots me out here. So tired. That's the last time I get medium roast. God, I can never find a keyhole, and these sons are retarded. Oh my God, what is this, the seventh time today?
Hello? Hey, Jay.
This is why I fuck guys, you complaining bitch.
Yeah. I know. Yep. That's how things go, I guess. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm just getting coffee right.
Yes. Finally have a reason to get off the phone with you. Usually I have to talk to you all day.
Love you too.
Bye now. Hell yeah! Don't have to drive too far. I wish I would have stayed with Jeffrey. He treated me really nice. So fucking obnoxious, though. Kinda like Jane. Move your ass, Quest! I guess they're both sweet in their own way, though. Hampton Court. I think that's where Ken lives. Hope this guy has a big dick.
I really need to do my laundry. Need to change my oil. I think I'm gonna do that afterwards. I think I'm gonna change my oil, do some laundry, and then sleep.
Hope that Brandon guy contacts me. He was kind of cute. Get this going, buddy. Come on. Nice house. Alright, let's get this show on the road. I don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
God, fuck me already. How embarrassing. I should be bitter at this by now. Ugh, this guy's in the leather. Not my thing. But what the fuck? Fuck! Knife. I am not going to become another statistic. Get the knife. Get the knife. Get the fucking knife.